Yeah. I'm gonna try to create perspective, see, man. Maybe change your image a little bit. Just pay attention, all right?
Will you murder in the beat?
Try to put yourself in these positions for once. Hey, yo. I said.
The clock is ticking, to be honest. I try to be optimistic, even if that means I need to make a positive decision in order to create a positive difference. I promise to always be honest about every sentence and all the sickness that I had to witness within the trenches. I'm gonna try to create perspectives just to change your image, and your perception may not be the same after the song is finished, but at least attempt to put yourself in these positions. What if I was one of those kids that didn't have no passion, didn't have no mission, didn't know what would happen? The life that he was living was always so tragic, and he was stressed about his future as if it were a distraction. It was more like a habit, a bunch of force compacting, nothing more than a bunch of remorse for so much havoc. He was the cause of so much drama, traumatized by all the madness. What if I was one of those kids that grew up to be a savage? What if I were to walk around with my pants sagging, throwing up them signs with the Glock up in my damn jacket? I wouldn't walk out of the house without my bands matching. I had to hustle just to make sure I was never lacking. What if I was one of those kids that was rich and famous, who was addicted to anybody that made him feel hated? He hated his family cause of the way that they treated him. They mistreated him to the point where he was disobedient. I think it's kinda inconvenient how he doesn't wanna see it. Now he's struggling for money, all because he's fiending. You should've listened to your family, knowing them what you needed it. You just don't wanna believe it, and I know the truth can be deceiving, and you can be the purpose that lies behind that meaning. Always stay determined and encourage your achievements. Learn from your mistakes, don't give yourself a reason to debate with what you deserve and the things that you've been earning. What if I was one of those kids that was always beaten, abused by his family to the point of always screaming? He never understood why everybody was cold-hearted. His parents locked him inside of his room and left him there to starve, and it doesn't make no sense why every day for him was getting harder. He was constantly bullied at school and shoved inside his locker. He was always kicked around almost like a game of soccer. It's a shame that he received more of the beating from his father. His mother could have helped him, but she didn't even bother. Now karma's coming back to make you all the martyr of the situation. I suggest you be prepared for tomorrow. It's too late to show remorse for all your sorrows. What if I was one of those kids that never forgot what anybody ever did? It was just a thought that came to mind whenever it would hit. It would click and he would begin to envision some twisted shit that he could never predict. It's kinda crazy, he would think about it daily. It was hard for him to focus and maintain his concentration. He was always contemplating, his subconscious made it to where he could never escape it. They were always stuck together, no separation. It would issue major problems that just quickly escalated. It would float above his mind, almost like it was levitating. He hated himself all because he thought he wouldn't make it, till he lost his freedom after he gave it to Satan.
No, man, it doesn't make no sense to me how these kids growing up, this generation, man, they get everything handed to them and they still ain't thankful for the person that they is, you feel me? There's something out there they still searching for. You may think some kids got it easily handed to them, man. You wrong. You don't know what goes on underneath that roof in their personal life. Don't be scared to be who you are, you feel me? Matter of fact, let me tell you what kind of kid I am. Pay attention. Hey, yo.
What if I happened to be one of those kids that never gave a fuck? Not many fucks were giving, all because I never gave enough. I would have never thought that rap would be my dedication. I have more passion for rap than my own education. It's all I wanted to. No, I'm not no wannabe. Making something of myself is what I'm gonna do, and you're gonna see. Pull a chair and take a seat. Prepare your eyes, cause you're finna witness something that you thought you'd never see.